mythology, the Tor is believed to be the entrance to the underworld, the realm of the divine and the dead. It was once an island known as Einiswafnthing. Apologise for the pronunciation. Or, in English, the Isle of Glass. Gwyn ap Nudd had his court here. He was the Celtic god of the underworld, and he held his court at the top of the Tor. Now standing on the top of the Tor is the ruined St. Michael's Tower, alone, haunted by the ghosts of monks. Tor is linked to the legend of King Arthur, as well as the Abbey, which we're going to next, because the Abbey is allegedly where he is buried, but someone else is buried, especially in the Tor. They believe that Joseph of Arimathea, he's mentioned in the four Gospels of the New Testament, as a very prominent figure in the burial of Jesus, is buried at the base of the Tor. Glastonbury has been inhabited since the Stone Age, therefore many people with corpses. Thriving market town during the Roman times and then during the medieval times around about the 7th century. The abbey was built, and then in the middle of the abbey is the grave of King Arthur. However, during the dissolution of the monasteries during the English Reformation, the abbey was gutted and fell into disrepair. You cannot visit Glastonbury without seeing where the legendary music festival takes place, just down this road here. Thanks for watching another episode of Haunted Somerset. Next time we're off to Shepton Mallet Prison for the final. Like and subscribe.